Today, we will demonstrate how to add a cycle, step, record layer, header item, and the corresponding test data. First, open the BTSDA. Right-click on the cycle layer header to add or subtract items. The operation of step layer and record layer header is the same as above. That is all about this topic. Thanks for watching.